A symbolic cradle outside a hospital in Utrecht, the Netherlands, where Crown Princess Beatrix awaits her first child. The news is joyful. It's a son, the first male child born to the House of Orange in over a century. The population receives the news with happiness. The newborn prince is next in line to the throne after his mother. Holland has been ruled by queens for the past 77 years. The royal birth is indeed a blessed event.